Hello, I'm Arum Dong from Information Display Marketing Communication. Today, I would like to introduce 86-inch Ultra Stretch pillars. 86-inch Ultra Stretch has unique aspect ratio of 58:9, and it can be installed in both landscape and portrait type. This product is already extensively installed in many retail shops, and furthermore, we are launching exclusive pillar accessories for the portrait installation, so we can expect to see this product in more sites with much more used scenes. What we prepare here today are different types of 86-inch ultra stretch pillars. Single digital pillar, double digital pillar, quad digital pillar, and triple digital pillar. Let's take a look at single digital pillar first. This product has less than 8mm slim bezel that we can get easily immersed in the content, and the wheels in the bottom part helps us easily move this product. Also, even though this 86-inch signage itself has internal memory to save and playback the content, there's a space behind this product to put a media player to enhance reliability of the product for various content playback. This single digital pillar is suitable for hotel lobby, restaurant, or convenience stores, and also you can use this wonderful product for displaying advertisement content at drugstores and cosmetic stores as well. This product will be launched on July this year, not very far from now. Second product, it's a dual digital pillar. The launch date of this product has not been decided yet, but it is expected to be launched within this year. As you can see, since it can display content at the front and the rear side simultaneously, so airport, department stores, and shopping malls could be the perfect place to install this product. The next product I want to show is quad digital pillar, which is already launched on June. Because of its design and size, this product is especially eye-catching, that is the most attractive for promotional uses. Let's look at the design closely. The rounded type edges make this product look artistic and itself an artwork. Also, the slim design of this product makes better use of a space, and the wheel on the bottom part can be fastened or released with a simple push of the lever. Also, inside the pillar, it has internal spaces to put maximum 4 media players and to arrange 8 outlet power strips for ease of installation. This outstanding quad digital pillar is fit to all commercial indoor spaces, especially to luxurious retail shops, duty-free shops, large shopping malls, museum, art gallery, etc. And since it can be used as a substitute of media poles, then we can fairly expect to get well response from the market. Next product is three-sided tripper digital pillar, which have no plan to release yet, but we want to show this product to get your opinion. This pillar looks like an art wall, but it can be changed to triangular pillar if we bend the both sides of display. Also here we have 8-sided digital pillar, but actually we do not have any plan to launch this product yet. But let's think about where we can use this 8-sided digital pillar. Multiflex mall, lounge, indoor stadium, or a concert hall? It could be various. Until now, the pillar for 86-inch ultra stretch has been introduced, and I am really curious about your opinion regarding each pillar. What kind of scenes do you think will be most suitable for each pillar? Let me know your creative ideas, and your prompt opinion will be really appreciated. Thank you.